Hello everyone and welcome to this video. Today I will show you how to check if your iPhone has been repaired or if any of its parts have been replaced with non-genuine components. This is a useful way to verify whether your device still contains only original Apple parts or if it has been serviced using third-party replacements. Here's how you can check. Open the Settings app, go to General, select About. Tap on Parts and Service History. In this section, you might notice entries such as unknown part. For example, if your display has been replaced, it may be listed as unknown part. This label indicates that the replacement display is not recognized as an original Apple component. It could mean that the repair was performed by an unauthorized service provider or that a non-genuine part was used. If you found this tutorial helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and guides. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next video.